more prices. And who doesn't love having choices? But let's talk about the real hero of today, the OnePlus Nord 2 5G. It packs a smarter camera system, AI-powered performance, and a competitive lineup of crucial smartphone features that make it nearly indistinguishable from a flagship phone. Saying this phone is pretty much everything you could ask for doesn't quite do it justice. It's everything you could ask for, and a whole lot more.
It's time.
We wanted OnePlus Nord 2 to be the absolute unicorn of affordable smartphones. As beautiful on the outside as it is on the inside. So we gave you three new colorways, so you have more choices for how your device looks and feels in your hand. Number one, we've got Gray Sierra. Its gray matte finish kind of mirrors the shiny metallic frame of a luxury sports car. But fair warning, we are not responsible if looking at this colorway causes you to have an early midlife crisis. But that extra shininess doesn't come at the cost of this matte finish's texture. It's got a smooth, slightly grainy in-hand feel that's both fingerprint and smudge resistant. Number two, we've got Blue Haze. You remember Nord One's blue marble? Blue Haze is like blue marble's cousin, except a slightly cooler, slightly sexier, and slightly more porcelain-like cousin. If you rotate this colorway under the light, you notice that it bends and reflects a dazzling spectrum of both blues and whites. Truly magnificent, isn't it? Finally, we've got our India exclusive Green Woods. At first, we thought we should wrap this colorway in flannel to match its rugged exterior, but we decided you might like the smooth, natural, and semi-grainy feel of the green PU leather a whole lot more. What a beauty. And now that we've seen these three colorways mix seamlessly with the smooth contour and rounded edges of OnePlus Nord 2's frame, we can safely say that after 40,000 years of evolution, we have finally tapped the vastness of human potential. We also know that beautiful phones don't mean much if the design doesn't meet your needs. So we've added a slight curve to the dual-layer 3D AG glass on the back of Gray Sierra and Blue Haze, and that makes the phone feel thinner, smoother, and more ergonomic in your hand. Altogether, the design updates to OnePlus Nord 2 show our team's continued commitment to maintaining OnePlus's philosophy of giving you the best quality visual and industrial design possible, which is a very official way of saying that our phones look really, really, really good.
We think our new phone looks fabulous, and we've complemented the OnePlus Nord 2's great looks with a complete wardrobe of powerful hardware and features that give flagship phones a run for their money. First up is the 50-megapixel AI triple camera with optical image stabilization. The sensor? A Sony IMX766, which you may remember from our flagship OnePlus 9 series. It's capable of shooting video at up to 4K, 30 frames per second. Frankly, calling it a sensor isn't very accurate. It's more like a vacuum or a black hole because it absorbs 56% more light for capturing images with unparalleled levels of clarity, color, and dynamic range, no matter what time of day. And for all you vampires out there shooting in the dark, we've upgraded Nightscape Mode to Nightscape Ultra on the Nord 2. This version combines an AI algorithm and the IMX766 sensor for even better results in dark and low light conditions. Just how dark? As dark as one lux, which is the equivalent to a single candle's light. You'll also like night portraits, which adjusts blur, in-scene lighting, and uneven skin tones to deliver clearer nighttime portrait shots with scary amounts of color. Finally, OnePlus Nord 2's OIS gives your footage a high level of stability and smoothness in every shooting scenario, whether you're filming your 15 cats frolicking or live streaming a dance video for TikTok. And in case you thought we were done raving about camera stuff, there's more. We've also added a tag team of AI-optimized photo and video features. There's AI Video Enhancement, which adjusts the color, contrast, and brightness of your videos as you're shooting. There's also AI Photo Enhancement, which is capable of recognizing up to 22 different photography scenarios and optimizes your subject's color, contrast, and definition for roses that are redder, skies that are bluer, people that are peopler, and you get the idea. And for any budding influencers out there, we've added Dual View Video. Like its name suggests, it allows you to film using the front and rear cameras simultaneously. Just think, now you can film yourself skateboarding and that lamppost you're about to crash into at the same time. Finally, I gotta tell you about the OnePlus Nord 2's front-facing camera. It's got a Sony IMX615 sensor with 32 megapixels. Like the first Nord, that's the highest megapixel count out of any OnePlus front camera. It allows you and up to 4 friends to capture yourself from all the best angles. Phew, that was a mouthful about the camera setup. We hope you're hanging in there because we're about to hit you with a couple more big time flagship level features. We're sorry, but no matter how many times we tried, we couldn't figure out how to capture lightning. That's why we gave the OnePlus Nord 2 a whopping 4,500 milliamp hour dual cell battery. Why dual cell? You guessed it. OnePlus Nord 2 comes with Warp Charge 65, which is twice as fast as a Warp Charge 30T on the original Nord. How fast is that? Well, you can get up to a full day's power in just 15 minutes. This improved charging and battery combo gives you a shocking amount of power at your disposal and ensures the OnePlus Nord 2 keeps up with you all day long. So, does a phone with a 50 megapixel AI triple camera with OIS, a Sony IMX766 sensor, Warp Charge 65, and a 4,500 milliamp hour dual cell battery sound like a flagship? Because it should. We gave OnePlus Nord 2 flagship level features at an affordable price to give you the high-end, exceptional phone experience that you deserve.
Still experiencing symptoms of flagship envy after all that talk about cameras, batteries, and fast charging? Don't worry, your OnePlus Nord 2 comes equipped with a strong dose of OnePlus fast and smooth experience that cures everything from sticker shock to fanboyism. We made delivering a fast and smooth experience the main focus for all new additions to Nord 2, starting with the MediaTek Dimensity 1200 AI flagship processor. Of course, you may be familiar with MediaTek 1200 chipset, but the Dimensity 1200 AI is a unique chipset developed through a partnership between MediaTek and OnePlus to give the Nord 2 improved AI software performance. The AI part helps with all the basic everyday tasks you do with your phone. Want your YouTube videos to dance with color? AI Color Boost function does it for you. Want crisper, cleaner, and more colorful photo and video recordings? Don't worry. Let AI Photo and Video Enhancement features give you a hand. It makes using your OnePlus Nord 2 feels like a fancy flagship device that does all the work so you don't have to. The MediaTek Dimensity 1200 AI also comes with an ultra-fast GPU supported by up to 12GB of RAM and up to 256GB of UFS 3.1 storage for ultra-fast speeds and smoothness. This architecture provides real processing power and fast speeds, whether you're shooting photos or streaming viral videos on your way to work. The chipset
also works in tandem with Nortooth 90Hz Fluid AMOLED display to provide a fast, high refresh rate gaming experience. We've even created a special and optimized high refresh gaming mode for the popular multiplayer shooter Brawl Stars. And we're planning to add even more games in future updates. Oh, and if you didn't believe when we said this CPU was an overachiever, take a look at that. Now, that's true power. But a top-notch processor doesn't help if the operating system it runs on is slower than a herd of turtles stampeding through peanut butter. That's why OnePlus Nord 2 comes with OxygenOS 11.3, our refreshed and refined version of our famous OxygenOS. It's a fast, smooth, and easy-to-use platform that's full of great features like dark mode and the new OnePlus Games app for loading, managing, and optimizing settings for your favorite games. OnePlus Games comes with a lot of extra goodies for gamers, like game filters, which turns your in-game screen into a cool heads-up display, straight out of a sci-fi movie. Or, if you like a bit of salty banter, we added support for Discord. Now you can send live messages to your opponents to keep the atmosphere competitive with some fresh smack talk. We also need to give a shout-out to OnePlus Nord 2's 6.43-inch Fluid AMOLED display. In an era where expensive flagship phones still have puny 60Hz OLED screens, OnePlus Nord 2's 90Hz refresh rate and Full HD Plus AMOLED display are a strong flex on the competition. Forget buttery smooth, this screen has an effortless level of smoothness that makes every task you perform feel seamless. For rookies in the effortlessly smooth display game, a 90Hz display has 50% more visual information per second than a regular 60Hz display. We backed up these not-so-humble brags by adding some AI-assisted magic to the mix, like AI Color Boost, which takes regular videos from YouTube, MX Player, and VLC Media Player and converts them into more vivid color. Overall, we're confident in saying that Nord 2's MediaTek Dimensity 1200 AI processor, a 6.43-inch 90Hz Fluid AMOLED display, and our refined OxygenOS 11.3 combine to deliver a fast and smooth experience unparalleled for a phone in this price segment.
A great phone is more than just great hardware and features. It's got to be dependable too. Like every OnePlus device, the Nord 2 delivers our signature quality right down to the details. We all know mobile is everything, and that's why we gave you the fastest options when it comes to network connectivity. The OnePlus Nord 2 has dual 5G SIM card slots, so you can chat, game, stream your favorite content at 5G speeds wherever you go. And whether you're at home or at your favorite cafe, Instagramming your skinny mocha frappuccino oat milk triple shot latte, we've added Wi-Fi 6 technology, which supports download speeds up to 1.2 gigabits per second to protect you from the evil duo of slow networks and dropped connections. And to add a bit more buzz to OnePlus Nord 2, we've upgraded our haptics to Haptics 2.0 for a smoother, more sensitive, and tactile experience, whether you're typing or playing your favorite mobile game. So, if that all sounds too good to be true, we've done the right thing. We built Nord 2 to be a dependable smartphone companion that helps you connect, share, and create in the best way possible.